This is how you stir fry ingredients evenly for consistently delicious results every time. Tip number one, make sure you grab your spatula correctly. Here's how.
拇指同食指咁捻住镬铲，嗱呢两只手指捻住只镬铲，后边咧就揸住佢啦，固定嘅，揸住佢最尾嗰度，咁样咧佢嘅手肘手腕就灵活啦。Don't
forget to check out the range of techniques in our new course, the Canto Cooking Club. Tip number two.
你炒嘅时候咧，中间嘅你就可以贴住个镬咁咯，左边再反转佢。 右边，你每一次咧喺底下铲起佢，咪冇嘢冇啲食物黐喺只镬嗰度咯。And
tip number three，
睇住佢随住嗰个温度而开头慢火嘅时候咧，慢慢炒。你最后收尾嘅时候咧，加呢个镬气嘅时候咧，就快啲。
For our full masterclass on stir frying fundamentals, visit club.mayflow.com.